this wasn't the way it used to be, not at all. I mean, we used to have total control around here. None of these guys would do this kind of belonging. These golf carts, somebody's gonna get hurt.
Oh man, I think I took that turn too hard. That's okay, I got rough and tough. It's good.
Janice.
Janice, hello. Yes, go ahead.
Janice, the health inspector is here.
Who?
The health
inspector is here to see you.
The health inspector? Why is he here?
I'm assuming to do an inspection.
The health inspector? He usually just comes in the summertime. There's no way we're ready for an inspection. Can you call somebody else or get him to come help me or something? Or meet me in the kitchen, stall, talk to him, do whatever you can.
Okay, I'll do what I can. By the way, happy birthday.
Thanks.
Billy, please pick up.
Billy?
Look at these leaves everywhere. Why doesn't someone rake up the leaves? There is trash here and there's trash there. It seems like I'm the only one that walks by and picks up the trash. Let's look at the tent. It's got dirt on it. It needs to be spray washed. I mean, look at these tables. They're all dusty. Why doesn't somebody see this besides me? And one other thing, look at the mats. Where is everybody?
Who's the smartest doggy in the world? Come on.
Hey, you pull them past the chips.
Here you go.
Thanks. Great, thanks, thanks.
Hey, Grace, did you get anyone to answer the phone?
No, they don't need to be answered.
Yeah, I guess we got voicemails, so it doesn't really matter.
Oh, hey, wait. Let's see who this is. It's just Billy. I'll call him back.
Hey, did you call David to see if he wants to come out too?
Oh, he's on his way. He's picking up the pizza at Pizza Hut. He should be here in a few minutes.
What, what's going on, guy?
Hold on, this is a good part.
What's it look like we're doing? We're watching a movie. Want to join us? David's bringing some pizza.
My gosh, guys, it's 9:30 in the morning. Pizza?
Hey, Billy, Tuesday morning is movie morning. Since David started, this is what we do.
Janice, are you out there? Come back. Janice?
Absolutely cannot believe this. David takes over and watching cartoons.
Hey, Janice?
Kelly?
The group is here.
The group? What group?
Well, the group that we're supposed to feed them lunch in about half an hour, and they're here. It's 750 children.
750 children in half an hour? Nobody told me a group was coming.
We're supposed to feed them in half an hour, and it doesn't look like anything's being ready for lunch. Are you around? Because Paul and I are about to leave in like 15 minutes.
750? Why would we book a group of 750?
Well, the money. We needed the money. So, Paul said go ahead and book them. So we booked them, and they're here. It's 750 children. What do you want to do?
I don't even know what we have here to feed them.
Well, we need 67 gallons of milk.
67 gallons of milk? I'll go to town to get the milk. I don't even know if Brookshire's has that much, but I'll see what I can do. Can you just pull out of the freezer whatever we've got? Hamburger patties, pizza, hot dogs, whatever.
I'm sorry, we really gotta go. We just can't get out of it, but happy birthday.